you hosers. You think you could defeat our alternative agenda quite so easily? Well, while you're out harvesting stem cells, we shall be harvesting me. Hey, hey.
Man, I just wish I could get a bigger bag of this good shit and Tanisha and go live on an island some fucking where. I could be on some motherfucking island motherfucking with this woman. She ain't my woman. She ain't shit to me. I ain't shit to me.
Aww. I was hoping to say, I hope I don't shit myself. what's going on, guys? I'm back for part two. And hopefully, as promised, this has come out as daily as I said I wanted it to. But let's start off with seeing what clothes we got. Let's have a look at no. I'm happy the way I am, fuck it. Well, if I step outside, will there be a mission? Oh,
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Ah, dog. No coming around, man. Shit. All right. So, hopefully you can't hear tapping in the background, but I'm sprinting. That's what you can if you can. Huh? Oh, okay. Let's take this one.
No fucking way!
Let move, bitch! Get out of the way! Get out of the way, bitch! Get out of the way! Alright. I felt I needed to go up here. No, I really didn't need to go up here. Let's get off the freeway. Or whatever this is. Nice song. Beep. Fuck you too, bitch. I got a pocket full of rubbers. I'm taking that car, Nick. Alright then.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But
If I did, I want to be just like you.
No, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lamar?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes mouse ass nigga.
This is mine, man.
Shit is enough to get us shot, right?
Come on, shit, man, shit.
I took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
We're gonna get fucked up.
Of course this dude real.
Look who I'm rolling with. He's a little bitch.
Deficiency of brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man. Look, we go in quiet. In and out. No fucking drama. In and out.
Shit.
No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker.
Oh, shut up, you little bitch. I bet he runs away as soon as conflict comes. I bet he fucking legs it.
Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
No.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Shit. We go. And how he just rolls around in his sandals and that's it, there, that's it. Fuck gangster. Oh, come on.
Crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait. Away from me, Reverend Chapel agents.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shut up. Little bitch. Oh shit, here we go.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups.
Shit.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
Oh.
Shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh shit!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Yeah!
Test our luck, homie. Find your bitch ass and cover. Shit, on your left.
Shit, man.
Shot.
Fuck it.
Even the shit out, homie. Grab the shotgun.
Okay. Don't change my gun.
I'ma smoke your ass.
Shit, how do I change my gun? Fuck off. Okay, so I press. Okay, I got it.
These marks don't even know what we're here for. You just blast they people. That might be why they're irritated. You see that? Now look what you've gone and done. Follow me. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up. You sure picked the right people to pick a fight with, nigga.
Hello.
Just another day at the motherfucking office.
Yes, boy.
Man, I know Simeon ain't
expecting to come up
here. Motherfuckers and make him accessory to murder. Barely, homie. Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit. Man, we only came here for a bite. Let's get him. Man, this is fucking crazy.
Yeah. Come on, bitch. I'm gonna fucking lose him, man, because you're so fucking slow.
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Oh no.
This won't get away. We going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count mother?
Okay.
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit. Man, you's an uncoordinated motherfucker. Motherfucker's getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
We need to shoot him off.
Look out the way.
A couple scratches better than nothing.
Come on.
Get that bike back!
You fucking asshole!
Shoot him down! We got it! Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. Be cool, my nigga.
Yeah. Nice ride. I was expecting there to be a fucking super bike or something. Shit.
Yeah,
that's how I roll. This game is so sick. I'm not lying, man. I love it. Love it. Love it. Fucking love it. Oh! I'm cool. Yeah, right, like you just drive off. You'll get out of the car. We're probably gonna have some beef with these people now. Move! Like you carry on driving. Alright.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Okay. Well, I'm going home, but I'm going to go home in style. Because I know we've got some health kits. And I didn't pass nothing, I didn't give a fuck. Would that get out of my way? Shit, this is just in the middle of the screen. And armor. Yeah, alright.
What's wrong with you, boy? Waiting on Tanisha when a real woman can show you a good pay.
Is that what you do? Tanya, bitch.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business. Everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
She knew everything.
My car.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
I just want to get the health back. Shut your mouth.
I thought you was making bangs.
But I never said you can come in my house. Come on.
Alright, yeah. So where we go?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Fuck up, you druggie.
Must be high or something.
I
thought I was gonna get some sex. That's how I thought she was a prostitute.
Now and again, just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. Whoa! Cha-ching, homie.
Grab on it. Come on, you bitch. Don't leave my ride behind.
Come in, this is dispatch. We got an abandoned car in San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Fuck's sake, sir. I gotta go to her car.
Ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
Franklin, his loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
It's time for a commercial besides.
That's whack.
Alright.
Oh, no. Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
This was not how I saw my day going.
Oh mate, you know you get extra brownie points for saying it twice. This is sick. I'm loving this, guys.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
Oh, shut your fucking mouth.
Weasel News. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Damn, they got messed up.
It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult. Credits
roll. Okay, you got it. Release that baby.
The ball sack in wild swings again. Put it in. Devin Weston, Los Santos's legendary billionaire investing guru, was celebrating with Don Crucible, CEO of a controversial
private security business yesterday. Weston announced his fund had taken out. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Nothing. I want this shit. I have my PR right here. Move, bitch. I'll go home. Yeah, my car, man.
This funk ain't stopping. Not here, it ain't. Maybe you ain't got no funk. But we should have. Now this is what we want to
do. Oh, shit. Yeah, boy. Oh. Leave it right there. Alright, gotta check my backyard up. This is where I sunbathe people, you know, cribs, little. Not going for the back door though, it's locked. We in a hood, baby.
Ain't seen you in forever.
Hmm?
Oh, of course I say that po' boy's lying. But you know what, it's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you go.
Of course I go. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women
we are
free. Free in the end of patriarchy.
We are women. You're our free. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking and shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Yeah. Look at that dog.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
You changed as well.
What you got up?
I ain't
kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ball.
Dog, I told you, no more game banging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gang banging. It just look like that. You gotta
go. Oh shit,
man. Fuck, man, great.
My uncle is very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the will, homie.
Put the dog in the back.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
Sorry. You're walking.
Hey, the school of old school is in session, y'all.
Got it.
It's your boy DJ Pooh.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why are we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz, we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We too highly motivated and results-driven.
Okay.
Entrepreneurial mindset.
So there's that. Jeremy, let's see if I can...
motivated self-starter.
Yeah, right, like you just stand there. Oh my god, this game is so sick. Oh, sorry guys, sorry. Oh. Very sorry about that.
Oh. Alright, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time neither.
Not as wrong
as they could. I ain't dead. But I ain't rich neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's right here.
That sounds lovely.
That's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe it when I'm home.
And the dog's still jamming in the same spot.
Don't get shit. Chopper intern.
You hear that, Chop? We'll break trying to screw you.
Shut your mouth. Shut your bitch ass mouth. Not a scratch.
Chop ain't into that training shit.
This game is so sick.
Hey, I know you drive that engine. So why are we in this bucket? It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here. Fuck
y'all,
hey,
come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go.
All right, then. We're gonna catch him in this, are we?
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Just drive, fool.
Oh, he's gone this way. It's the opposite way. He just went.
He's getting away.
Shit, man. He ain't getting away. He think he's gonna get away? He ain't gonna get away. No way, man.
What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He was a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. Concentrate. Do that special driving thing you do. I don't know what you contributed to right now, fool. We might have to rethink this 60-40 split.
Shit, this is sick.
You ain't doing shit. Chop is going to get this nigga than you, and he just
that's sick.
Next time we
going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk ass bots.
Fuck! I thought I could have him. Come on.
Oh shit! Damn! He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool. Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Come on. Chop's got him.
What a big badass baller got a run for. Let's do this thing, Chop Chop.
Oh shit. So let me up. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck. That's all right. Probably me just being stupid. Why am I running so slow, man? Oh. Oh yeah, X to climb, what an idiot.
The ransom's still the same, even if you got a bite taken out your ass. Hey, stop it.
Come on. Oh, that was nice. Oh, what the hell?
Take him down, homie.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. Ooh. You got the scent, homie? He in the train.
Okay.
You smell that motherfucker, boy? Give it up. Man, fuck. Hey, Chop. That smell like a baller.
Come on.
Lay down, bitch. Man, ain't shit in here.
Come on.
Let's go. Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he?
Where is he, boy?
Hey, where you going, boy? No, man, that ain't what we after. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. Come on, Chop, get off there, man. We got shit to do. Damn, homie. Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Come on, you horny little motherfucker.
Ha 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 ha. Fuck it out.
Go, boy. Where the OG at? We in this together, Chop. Let's go.
I got this fool.
Put him up. You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit. Screw that dog, man. Don't humble. Fight his ass, Chop.
Well, I got you now.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Look at the dog. Dog sex. That's what this one, this game's gonna be called.
Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you up. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
Well, that was,
take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is
pointless.
Wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean.
Shut your mouth.
We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Shit. Mission passed. Oh, shit. Dun 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 dun. DIP. Alright. Fuck off. Beer wine. Shut your mouth, bitch. Alright then, guys, I'm going to end part 2 right here. It's a nice little 40 minute episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more. This should be coming up daily. Yes, I do. So, thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.